May I have your attention, please? Yes, now relax. This is just a blank white sheet of paper and I have a pen. Yes? The youth of India has the pen and it depends on them what they want to ink down on this blank white sheet of paper. A very energetic morning to one and all present over here, respected Honorable Director Sir, my adorable faculties member and all my dear CMHE family. My name is Shubham Singh Rajput and currently I am pursuing my BBA from CMHE Group of Institutions, Patna. And today, I will be delivering a very wonderful topic that can India be a world superpowered nation? If yes, then how? Now, my dear CMHE community and to all my viewers who are watching me right now on LinkedIn or on my YouTube channel, I will just ask a question. Missile Man of India. Any guesses? Sorry, I didn't hear that.
APJ Abdul Kalam.
Yes, you all are right. In one of his books, he mentioned that a superpowered nation is not made by handsome people, but from those who give their hands to some who require that. And we have got a long way as an Indian civilization from Rig Veda and Samveda to the longest written constitutions of the world, from building Pushpak Viman 4000 years ago to building Miraj and Tejas today, from worshipping Moon and Mars today to going to Moon and Mars through Chandrayaan and Mangalyaan. And when I look at this topic that can India be a world superpowered nation, the only answer that roams in my mind is yes, India has to be a world superpowered nation. Do you know why? Yes, I'll tell you the reason. If we see the Western India, the West has just started to learn the concept of living in harmony with nature. But as civilization, we have been worshipping trees and eating up banana leaves for centuries. Today, as youngsters, rather than buying a 2500cc bikes, I and we all, we buy a 2500 rupees bicycle for a local driver. Right or wrong? Right or wrong? Yes, we all are right. We buy a 2500cc bikes for a local travel. And when I look at this topic that can India be a world superpowered nation, the only answer that roams in my mind is yes, India have to be a world superpowered nation. Now, in this era of Mahatma Gandhi and vocational education, why cannot I dream a nation where a barber from Tamil Nadu becomes the leading shoemaker of the world? Why cannot I dream a nation where a young Dalit boy from Haryana becomes the Hollywood actor's hairstylist? My dear CMHE family, remember one thing. India will not be a superpowered nation until and unless the only thing we will keep in mind is Sundar Pichai leading Google. Satya Nadella leading Apple. We have to change our mindset. Why cannot I bring my own Google? Why cannot I bring my Facebook? Why cannot I bring my own Instagram? What I am scrolling day and night regularly. Now it's time to wind up my speech. I'll just say that the youth of this nation need to be real heroes instead of real heroes. The youth of this nation must face great books instead of using Facebooks. The youth of this nation need not to follow Kabir Singh, but start following Saint Kabir. Thank you, and I wish for a better future that you all achieve almighty success. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.